We in New York. Is are you in love with him?
No, no. She told me it's all my fault. Like, this is crazy. Like, I'm in my dorm right now.
Y'all probably heard construction. I'm sorry if I do, that's New York. Hey guys, this is where I'm gonna be for a couple months. This is my moving video, I guess. I didn't really show moving, like packing up and all, because like who really cares about me packing up clothes and like me being in my hometown and all. Like I was like, let me just get to the point, just start it right in New York. Oh my God, like we're in New York. We're in New York. Like what? That's crazy. So yeah, I have all my clothes right here. All my clothes. I'm still like kind of in shock. Like this doesn't really make sense to me. But yeah, I'm gonna get all this stuff up and I'll just see y'all later. We're gonna meet up with Tabitha. And yeah, so I'll see y'all in New York. Come here, girl. I haven't practiced in a long time. So show me when I'm frustrated.
Oh my God.
Yes, oh my God. I got so lucky.
I guess I'm stuck arriving, looking like a fool. I guess I'm stuck accessorizing. Your eyes are mesmerizing.
Oh my God. Look how bright. Look how bright it is. Like, what? What? Guess I gotta get this right.
Okay, I'm trying to make this thingy. It's like a drawer thing. I mean, it's like a cart thingy. But I need screws. Like, it's basic stuff like that that I don't think about. Like, oh yeah, I need like screwdrivers. I need, I don't know, like just. Well, no, I don't need screws. Yeah, I need a screwdriver. I'm sorry. I meant I need a screwdriver. Oh my God, y'all can't even see me. Oh, girl, I love this light.
Yeah, we gotta get a screwdriver because I need to build this up.
Okay, so we went out to find a screwdriver. Couldn't find a screwdriver. My hair looked crazy. But, I don't know what to do. Like, where do I go? There's no Home Depot.
But I met my roommate. He's so nice. He actually said that he was moving. So I might have this place to myself. God is good.
If that happens... Let me try to eat something from what we had at Whole Foods. Okay, so... I don't know what to eat. It's so funny because my siblings were telling me, they were like, once you go off to college and all, and your parents leave and everyone leaves, you're just like, well, what do I do? I feel like I'm just living in like a simulation and we're just playing a game here. Like, I feel like I'm in a game, like Sims or something, and they drop me off in New York and here we are. Should I cook this pizza? I don't know how to use this oven.
Let's try to use this oven and see if it works.
No. Oh wow. On tonight's menu, we have Thin Crust Supreme. I hope this ain't nasty. We got it preheated to 400, and then we wait.
Wait, let me look and see something's in the oven before I burn something. Yeah, nothing's in there.
Oh wait, how do I... Wait, frick! I forgot an oven pan. Oh my God. Wait, I don't have foil. Nor. Star. Let me write a list. I need to write a list because I need foil. I need Tylenol.
I just put the pizza in there. I don't got oven mitts either. This is just, I'm all over the place. I don't got no oven mitts. I don't got no plates. I don't got no nothing. Oh my gosh. What should I use?
I don't got a cooling rack. The get out. Oh my God.
But I can't wait to meet people. I can't wait for school to start. I wish we were having a regular orientation. That would be so cool. If we had a regular orientation, I could like meet people and all. I have orientation tomorrow. It's gonna be online. And yeah, I gotta figure out how to get the Wi-Fi because the Wi-Fi is not working.
Let me do that list again. The oven mat, oven pan.
Nah.
What else do you need? Oh, you need trash can. Trash bags. I'm trying to think of things I do on like a daily basis because I'm seem to be forgetting everything that I do on a daily basis. And then when I go to do those things that I do on a daily basis, I don't have the supplies. So
what else do I do?
Oh, I need pans, pots and pans. I wasn't gonna borrow that before I left because I couldn't fit all that in the car. So like, I was like, let's wait until I get here. But now I'm here and like, I can't find this stuff.
But yeah, I gotta get ready to go out with Tabitha. I forgot what we're eating at. It's either Boucherie or it's the other one, Baltazar. Everyone's gonna be like, oh my God, you're going there? Well, yeah, because I've never been. I'm sorry, I keep saying it, but I can't believe I'm here.
I think I'm just gonna wear that mock neck sweater that I have.
And then,
I think I'm gonna just wear the pants I got on now. I got like these black jeans on. And then, yeah, I'll just do that.
Okay, change of plans. I'm going to Target because that's where I'm going to find everything. And I need to go because I ain't got nothing. And then we'll go to Tabitha's. Okay, I'm rushing.
Target made me so anxious.
So much stuff was happening. Everyone was shopping there. I came during rush hour, so it was packed. And then the line was long, and then I was rushing to check out. And the camera not even straight. I'm running around the city.
And then I'll do like a little Target haul later. I sound like a school principal.
I gotta do my hair because my hair is flat.
My hair,
it don't move. Yeah, I'm still trying to adjust to this city life. It's only been a day and it's been a wild one. My feet hurt, my arms hurt. I be sweating in the stores because it be so cold inside and I be all bundled up. And then when I come inside, the store be real hot and I start sweating. Oh my God, then I get anxious because I'm sweating. Then I start sweating some more. And then, oh my God. If anybody got some medication for some sweat to reduce it, please get me some because I need to be prescribed. Like, I feel like Target would have been fun if I had like some friends in this dorm and we'd have been like, oh my God, let's go to Target. You know, like that would have been fun to go with some friends. But when you're going by yourself, you're trying to find all that stuff, then you hop, then you sweating, then you just going through the motions. But I'm sorry, this vlog has been all over the place. It's supposed to be like a cute little college move-in vlog, and here I am going out and doing all these crazy things. And I didn't even show what was going on at Target, so. But that's just because today started crazy. Tomorrow we'll have a whole better day, because tomorrow we'll plan a day out. We'll have everything organized. And yeah.
Okay, so we all dressed up. Let me show you the outfit.
That lighting is quite horrible, but I got this mock neck from the thrift store, and then I got these pants from Zara, and then I got my Calvin Klein boots. And I don't know if I wear rings. If I do, I'll just wear like the chrome hearts rings I normally wear. And then I'm gonna wear that purple coat that I had on before that I got from the thrift store. We'll see you at Tabitha's. Oh wait, I forgot. I gotta do my virtual orientation tour at her house. Good morning, my loves. I'm so sorry if it's so loud. They're still doing construction. I'm surprised I slept through it. It's kind of like, I guess you would say, white noise. But yeah, so last night I went out with Tabitha and I kept telling her, I was like, it's so crazy. Like, I'm not going home. Like, I keep thinking I'm so used to being in New York and going home. And like, I'm not going home this time. Like, it's so weird. It's so weird. Let me take you out on the thing because it's too loud. Let me take you out in the kitchen. It's so weird to, like, like, we here. I gotta hurry up because I have orientation today. It's online and they have us like do these group things and all. And then after that, I'm gonna clean because let me show y'all what my socks look like that I was wearing yesterday. Y'all can even tell. It doesn't even look that bad on camera. Okay, yeah, it looks bad. Yeah, because I thought like everything was clean and the floors were clean and all. When I saw that, I was like, let me clean up some things. So with the stuff that I got from Target, I'm gonna clean after my orientation. And then I have to order some things on Amazon.
college is expensive. Like, I haven't even started yet, and I probably spent so much money on top of the money that my parents have spent and my siblings have given me. Like, if I become rich one day, like, I just want to give someone money to prepare for their dorm or whatever in college, because I was like, oh my god, like, imagine if I didn't have this support, it would be so bad. But yeah, so we had to do our orientation. That's gonna be a while. I gotta get dressed up because they're gonna have us talking and all. Oh wait, before we do all that, I still didn't get Wi-Fi, so I gotta call the IT department and see if they can get me some Wi-Fi.
Hi, I'm having some problems with the Wi-Fi. I'm trying to connect on all my devices and it keeps saying
restart your iPad and then
thank you so much.
You're welcome, have fun.
I gotta get ready. They start and then I'm not even ready. What are they guys showing my feet? Oh, I thought it was on, I thought the mic was on. Should I wear a hoodie or should I wear like something casual? I mean, something like more put together. No, I'll wear a hoodie because yesterday I looked like freaking Lord Farquaad with that. I haven't said that right, Lord Farquaad. I look like Carol Bismarck. No, let me stop to say anything. I look like Lord Farquaad, whatever it is.
Visual arts way more than I just love designing clothing. So, let me
Brand right. Pronounce she, her, and her. And my major is
education me at St. John's University.
Oh, can I raise my hand? I don't know how to work this.
That's pretty good.
But my name's Kenneth. My nickname's KC. My pronouns are he, him. My major is AMC. A fun fact about me is I just learned how to do my nails in the summer.
Ew. You can see. We gotta move on for now, but I'll keep you in mind for sure. Welcome.
Thank you.
No. In spite of and under all conditions, I think is a treasure that.
We were supposed, well, I'm doing an orientation thing, but they're not doing the thing or whatever right now. Well, they're still doing it, you can hear right now, but I'm watching it because it's nothing important. So I'm going to Target right now, and I'm also getting my computer from Tabitha because I left it. So I just went to Target. I'm sorry, I was supposed to show everything. I keep doing this. It's really crazy to be showing things in New York. Let me show you guys what I got. I was legit carrying everything like this, like all the way back home. See, I got, I got a thing to like hold my forks and different things in the kitchen. And I got this little container thing. Then I got a screwdriver to fix that freaking cart thingy, whatever. And then I got a trash can. All right. Let's get everything together. I understand now because I used to always be like with the New York vloggers. I was like, why don't the New York vloggers show themselves, you know, going out and getting like toiletries and different things and errands and like, why don't they take you along there by getting errands? And it's because it's a little wild. Imagine me holding all that stuff, even though it wasn't like too much, but like imagine me holding most of that stuff and trying to be like, you know, like at the same time, like no. Oh my god, I forgot my orientation is still going on. Let me get on it. I'm gonna do it while I do the sorry. I'm trying to say this while I'm putting in my password. I'm gonna do this while I set up the cart.
You want to have some Mediterranean pizza?
If you're eating salmon, you might be drinking white wine.
We're out there riding Harleys, and then we have other people riding mopeds, some folks like you.
Welcome to college, everyone. Trust no one. All your friends are probably just trying to hurt you. And good night.
No, I'm a snack. No, I'm not a snack. I'm the whole buffet. That T-Rex wishes, honey.
That,
okay, thank you for coming back. Okay,
so I just finished my orientation. It's 2:30. Now I ain't got nothing to do because I ain't got no friends. I gotta figure out. I gotta figure out how I can make some friends. I wish it was a summer, because if it was a summer, I could just go to the park or something, you know? But I'm still not done. I still have to get things for the dorm. I still want to get a rug. I don't know if I'll be able to get it, like, within this video. Yeah, and then I have orientation. Oh, can you all see me? I'm sorry. And then I have orientation tomorrow, too. So we gotta do orientation tomorrow, too. I'll make friends eventually. It'll all work out. Trust the process. Everything happens for a reason, and everything happens at the right time. Mm-hmm.
We're done.
Question? Oh my god.
Of that? I mean, it's either good or scary.
Okay.